Hello everyone, what is up and welcome back to Call of Duty Modern Warfare. This is part 4. In the last episode, we did, I think, clean house and a hunting party. So we are now on to the embassy. If you like, subscribe, little like, subscribe, turn the bell so we find every top point in a new video. So do let's get straight into it.
At the point where most people will be like, I've made it. Why go down there and find another part of yourself when you've got that?
So this takes a very long time to do, but eventually I'll learn how to edit it out and cut the loading part. I might actually learn how to do it today, so next episode it will. I'm trying to do daily uploads for 335 days. But yeah, I just got straight back into Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Let's hop straight into the game. Let's go. Oh gosh! Crap. Shit, get down.
Let's get to the basement, Carl. Take point.
Locked.
I've got it.
Oh no.
3-1, we're in the basement.
Raj, be advised, we have hostiles outside the safe room.
We'll take care of
them. Can't go there.
A good fight.
Always got them.
The ambassador's still inside, sir. He's trapped.
Great, keep him on the line. He may be our way out of here. Adia, thanks for the assist.
Our pleasure, sir.
Umar Suleiman.
Have we met?
Yeah, back when you were on our side.
The wolf was a freedom fighter.
I still am, brother.
The butcher's men are closing on the ambassador, Captain.
Rog. Kyle, man these cameras. Direct the ambassador to safety. We'll need his key card to open the rear doors. Rest of you on me.
Mr. Ambassador, can you hear me?
Lock the door.
Stay behind!
Ambassador!
Right down!
Shit! Captain, the ambassador is down, but I can lead his assistant to you.
Do it. We need the key card.
Hello? Hello, can you hear me?
Hello?
This is Sergeant Kyle Garrick.
Stacy Davidson.
Just do exactly as I say, and we'll get you safe. Take the ambassador's key card and move to the door.
Okay, I have the key card. What now? That man is in the hall.
Go right. There's a cabinet at the end of the hall. There's a cart by the door. Stay loyal.
What is he?
Pillar. That's a fucking butcher.
I don't know! Don't lie to me. You won't be here.
Tell me where.
I'm just an
animal! Hello?
Sergeant Garrick! Someone else! Someone else! No! I don't have someone else! I have you. You. There's not
enough room
in my country.
It's
not your land.
Hide in that body.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
No, wait! Please!
You don't want me to come to your country and take your people?
No! What?
Hide by that car.
Sergeant, are you there?
That's too bad for you.
They're killing you.
Inside. That body.
No, wait. Please.
You don't want me to come to your country and take your people?
No. What? I can't help you.
That's too bad for you.
Sergeant, are you there? They're killing me.
Other side of the desk. Go. Inside.
Oh my God.
Go to the hallway, now. Hide by the door. Go! The cubicle. Go.
Adam?
Oh no! Stacy, pick up the phone!
Stacy.
We have to get you out.
God damn it, Stacy, leave him!
Sorry, Adam.
Don't scream, Stacy. Don't move.
I want to go home.
We'll get you there, Stacy. You're almost out. He's gone. Move to the cubicle.
Okay.
hold on, wait a minute. Okay.
We'll get you there, Stacy. You're almost out. He's gone. Move to the cubicle. Go to the other cubicle. Next cubicle, go. There's a guard blocking the exit. You'll have to distract it.
What do I need to do?
Move to the printer. Now use it. Go back. Back up, back up. Get. Hide by that car. You'll have to distract him.
What do I need to do?
Move to the printer. Now use it. Get to that shredder. Hide by that car. Get to the exit. Run!
Regroup in the parking lot.
Roger that, boss.
All stations dishnet. The embassy has fallen. Marines are setting up a rally point at the ambassador residence.
Hey, let's go down.
Captain Price, SAS, we're working our way to you.
Roger that, Captain. My Marines can keep an eye out for you.
Carrick, we're leaving.
Roger that.
See ya.
Captain.
What's the plan?
Link over the Marines to Southern Compound.
Where's the compound?
Not far. Through the alley across the street.
Let's get there.
All right, Gary. Open it up.
Here. Thank you, Sergeant. You saved my life.
This key card may save all of us.
Expect conflict.
They're here.
Gosh. God save. Guys. We can do this, guys.
Garrett, use the key card. Get us in.
This is Bravo 6, SAS.
Didn't think you'd make it. We need a secure room to store prisoners.
Yes, sir. Secure room in the residence. Follow me.
What's left to do? Stand guard. Watch him.
We will be back for him.
I will be gone, brother. But we will meet again.
Zero 06, I need air support and I need it now.
Negative 06, can't risk another bird.
Hey, get me something, we'll be fighting the whole bloody city.
The only drone in range needs to refuel. Can't stay up for long.
Just get it here. 06 out. Alex, here, go north, cover that route. Kyle, Farah, you with me?
Roger, Captain.
Roger.
Captain, Marines have got the embassy covered if they follow.
Been out there, sir.
They'll be back. They'll come from the other side.
How do you know?
Because I would.
Right.
Reposition across the roof. Now. Dig in. I want a line of sight across that field. Sergeant, grab a sniper rifle from the case behind us. Get eyes on that cafe straight across the field.
Jet 12, cafe. Multiple military age males.
Unarmed. Stay with them.
Two more.
Potter.
Got a message, Justice.
Looking our way. No bueno.
Tracker. On it. Sergeant Scout Sport.
Check right. Two more.
Looking out. We got more unknowns far into the field probing.
Fighters, they're here for us.
Alex,
all quiet.
Hang on, I've got movement. Midfield, 11 o'clock.
Where?
Negative, just the way.
Hold your breath.
You're watching us, Captain.
Another word, and I'll send you out.
Yes, sir.
They're talking to you, Captain.
Clear to engage.
Very cool. Let's go.
Quiet.
Push over the guys.
Roger, clear. Pick them up from the light.
Illumination. Sergeant, fire a flare from the launch on the roof.
Fire in the hole!
Got movement, back to the field.
Engage, engage!
Attack!
Incoming from the east!
Okay.
Keep your head down! Where the hell are you? Shit! Whole field's crawling with AQ, dude!
We need a flare pronto!
Yeah, no shit!
Hey, give you a few other ones here!
Take them out now.
Get down!
Hey, come on! Hey, there! Get off the roof!
On it!
I'm dead.
Move to the north building for resupply.
We'll set security.
Roger. Yeah. Let's cop off and gear up inside, Sergeant. Open up! Stay low. And do not leave this building. Sergeant, load up. Come and see me.
Roger.
Bravo 6, this is Jaguar 4-1. On station for close air. Guns hot.
Copy 4-1. Stand by for target.
Merge inbound for close air.
One drone, no fuel.
Roger, Ashley.
Pick it up. We have a drone on station. I need you to mark targets.
We should roll up the wolf and go off the X.
Negative. We defend this position. We live to fight another day.
Cut bait.
We may have to.
We need that drone, eh?
Roger, on my way. Roof, now!
This way.
Good eye, Tara.
Fire in the hole! 06, Jaguar 4-1 is overhead for fire mission, waiting on your mark.
Rush, marking.
Unknown vehicle across the field.
A civilian?
Or a car bomb.
It's headed our way.
Firing. 6, Jaguar 4-1, you've got enemies inbound from the east, over.
Solid copy. Mark target for the UAV.
Target mark.
Missile out. Impact. Jaguar 4-1, waiting for your mark.
Hold on, travel problems, cross-sided. It's very stressful, what the hell? What was that for?
06, Jaguar 4-1 is bingo fuel, egressing at this time.
Roger 4-1, thanks for the assist.
What does this mean?
He's out of gas, we're on our own again.
Focus up.
Up the film.
Marine, back up!
Yes, sir!
with a pistol.
I'll get that. Here, Sergeant. Head over the wall. This way.
06, we're at the target building. Moving interior.
Sergeant.
God damn it. I didn't know that that was
Bravo 2-6, all mortars down, building is clear.
Rally back at the compound.
Sister, they're bringing in more fighters.
In the field.
Sergeant! Down, they need help!
We're
He's gone.
They breached the wall.
Fucking hell.
They got him, Captain. We will find him.
Hadir, get your team to the crossroads. Bring everything you've got.
Yes, sister.
What's the plan for him?
The wolf is with the butcher. Terrorist cells in the city will hide them. Bravo will clear house to house in search. My people will help you. If they try to escape to the mountains, there is only one road. Tariq al-Mulk, the highway of death. The Russians bombed it during the invasion, killing the people trying to escape. There is a village at the crossroads. I sent Hadir and his fighters there to prepare an ambush. Alex and I will join them and take up firing positions above the road, lying in wait for the wolf.
So guys, if you did enjoy this video, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, turn the bell on to stay notified every time I upload a new video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace, have a good day.
Highway is below us.